And welcome back to another vlog. It's my third day vlogging in a row. I love the vlog from yesterday. It is just awesome. I learned some new editing techniques with the little snail animation. I don't know. I just think it's really, really cool. I'm volunteering at the animal shelter today. And then I have to read, like when I get back, like 10 chapters. Because we're going to this. It's Lent right now. And it's like this book that we read during Lent. And then we're going to go to our church tonight and like have a discussion about it. So I'm really excited. I've never been to anything like that. So we're going to do that tonight, but I have to, kind of a long day. It's only like 2.5 hours. Well, like 3 hours, but I enjoy it. So I thought I'd bring you guys along. And Austin and I just ordered pizza for lunch, so that should be here soon. We ordered Domino's. We love Domino's. I'm pretty sure like all the delivery drivers know where we live. Like we order from there a lot, but I'm just like in a hurry today. Yeah, so I thought I'd bring you guys along, getting ready for my day of volunteering at the animal shelter, and then also calling you guys along on my day, and I hope you guys are enjoying these vlogs. I still need to do my hair, and just, I have a lot to do, so I'm going to cut this intro clip short, and I'll talk to you guys in a bit. See you later. So I got a couple clips when I was at the shelter, not a ton because I was just busy doing things and stuff like that. I want to be like professional, but it's not really a place to be vlogging. Like it's on like, hey guys, you know what I mean? So I'm back now from that. I've been back. Right before I left to go to the shelter, I was emptying my memory card to like from yesterday's vlog. So I'd have room to vlog for today. And I accidentally deleted both videos I filmed yesterday for my main channel, and I'm like so mad because I was so proud that I got both videos filmed, and I was like, oh my gosh, like that's like a YouTuber's worst nightmare. Like I literally filmed both videos for my main channel, 2 videos in 1 day, and that hadn't happened in a long time. I gotta even find all my Ipsy products now. Like I hope I can find them all, and like it's just a mess. Like I'm so mad. I'm at my church tonight. I can't be filming, plus it's really, really dark and dreary. Okay, so the lighting would just be really, really dark. So that happened, and I'm just so mad. Before I left that I had a book to catch up on. That's why I'm going to this church thing tonight, because during the Lenten season, we are reading this book. Everybody from our church is reading this book, and then we can go and, like, participate in discussion about it. So Sam and I are going to go, and it's the book Resisting Happiness by Matthew Kelly. It's a pretty good book. I'll link it in the description for you if you're interested. Church provided these for everybody. I'm not a reader. Like, good book, but I'm not done with the book. Like, we read 10 chapters, like, 1.5 pages per chapter. It's not bad, but that's just, like, what we're gonna be discussing this week, because we just started, because Lent just started. I'm just not much of a reader. When I was in, like, 1st and 2nd grade, I was, like, such an reader. Like, I was actually obsessed with books. I had, like, a bookshelf full of books. Probably had, like, 100 books. And now, like, after that year or two of, like, being obsessed with reading, like, I've always hated it for a couple of reasons. One is, after that, like, we're always told what we could read in school. Like, we never got to pick. So even when we did, like, I was never much... I was never much of a reader. I never have been, except for that, like, 1 year of my life I was obsessed with books. Don't get me wrong. It's actually one of the best books I've read in a while. It's a very motivational type book. Like, that's basically what it is. Is to me, it's like a TED Talk in a book, and that's how I would describe it. I would honestly rather watch a TED Talk, like have it be in TED Talk form, rather than like reading the book. I feel like so bad. That's obviously nothing like against the Lord or anything. Like, it was just a very good book. Or it is a very good book. I'm not done, obviously, but I'm just not a reader. Like, I'd rather watch it in like a motivational format or like a TED Talk or like have somebody give like the original speech about all the stuff covered in the book. But that's just me. I've never been a reader. It's a pretty good book. Also, I got my mic in the mail. It's the Video Micro. It's the Rode Micro. It's by Rode. And it's the compact on-camera microphone. It's one that Alicia Marie has and a bunch of other people. So I know it's good. And I'm going to put this on my camera right now so we can compare the audio. But I hope it's not like too heavy and doesn't add much weight to my camera. But here's what we have. I'll be linking this down below too. It'll always be in the description of my videos. I ordered it from Best Buy online, but here is what it looks like. Let me just put this together. My mom's gonna laugh at me when she sees this on my camera. Cause it is a lot bigger than I thought. Oh, look at this. Oh my gosh, this is like so legit, you guys. I'm not very good at putting things together, but maybe this is like an instruction book. By the way, I'm not crying. My allergies are just really bad today. This is in like 80 different languages. That's not gonna help me because I'm not gonna spend time searching for the language I need. We have this. This goes on. I don't know where that goes. I think that this plugs into the camera. I'm not very good at putting things together. And then this goes into the microphone. And then this goes on the side of my camera. So hold on, let me put this on here. And the bummer is because I'm not gonna be able to notice the quality till I start editing. Okay guys, so I thought I would get more footage today. To be honest, I ended up hardly getting any footage. I'm probably still gonna upload this though because it's still a vlog. I mean, it's still a vlog today, but I just didn't get a lot of footage because I was at the animal shelter. I could only vlog so much, you know, like I was just working there. Like I couldn't vlog everything, you know. I just kind of got like what I could of just a couple things. I didn't want anybody to see me vlogging and think it was weird or anything, but also I was just so busy today. Like basically my morning was spent like literally running around trying to get ready, and then I went to the church thing tonight, which is really good, but obviously it's like not an appropriate place to be vlogging there. So that's it for this vlog. The external mic that I purchased is not going to work. It blocks the flip up screen so that I can see like what I'm vlogging, and so it's not going to work because I won't be able to flip up the screen. So the audio isn't the best on this. It's literally the only complaint that I have, and I don't know what I'm gonna do because I don't think there's an external mic small enough. I don't know what I'm gonna do. So if you guys have any suggestions on how I could get some better audio on this camera, it's the Canon EOS M6. I'm probably going to contact Canon, see what I can do. I tweeted them and they said to contact the technical support and see like what I could do. Give me suggestions. So I'm hoping that they'll just be like a chat thing because I really don't feel like calling again. Like I just called the other day so that they could walk me through how to get the best video settings. I don't want to call again. Like they were nice and stuff. I just don't feel like calling again, so I have to send the microphone back, which is a bummer because Alicia Marie's is that one and it's really good, but like the M5, the screen flips down, like it flips the opposite way. It's on the flip screen is on the bottom, which is good and bad. Like good because you can put an external mic on it, but bad because how could you set it anywhere and like be able to vlog, you know? I don't know. So anyways, hopefully I can vlog some more tomorrow, and I'll see you guys. So have a good day or night whenever you're watching this, and hopefully tomorrow's vlog will be better.